Chicago, the only city in the world you can see dumb shit on a regular basis. Every set, the dumbest thing I've ever seen living in Chicago, we still got police officers riding horses up until 2020. Some of y'all looking like, okay, that's not stupid to y'all? I've never seen stagecoaches being robbed on Michigan Avenue. Could you imagine driving and you get pulled over by a cop on a horse? You ride down the street like, what the fuck is this? It's a cop behind you like, yeah! I don't hear no fucking horse.